Sinclair's recital. Tessa and I actually met Sinclair during orientation week 4 years ago. We were in the Pink Leopards group. And we actually performed a little clip from Grease, the musical. And so that's where I first met Sinclair. And we've been friends ever since. And here we are 4 years later. We went from being alto twos together in choir. And, well, now I'm a soprano. She's still an alto. And she taught me everything that I know about choir. She spent hours helping me figure out how to harmonize and how to sing in a chord. And she's always been there helping me, and she's been one of my best friends. And I'm excited for you to hear how much she's grown over the past 4 years and to see what a beautiful woman she's grown up into.
I actually met Sinclair a few weeks before we got here at orientation on the other campus. We were sitting in the Yvonne Theater and playing a game to see like how far everyone was away from school, from home, at school. And I think we bonded over what state has the worst drivers. And we've been friends ever since. We roomed together freshman year. And as you all know, Sinclair is just a great friend to everyone she meets. She's always there to help anyone. And like Kathleen, she's helped me a lot too through these past 4 years. I know that Sinclair is so excited to perform this program for you, but I just have a few quick things before we can let her get to what she needs to do. First, I would like to ask you to wait to clap until these cute little squiggly lines in your program. However, the last set, you can clap whenever you like. Well, not whenever you like, but at the end of each song. Also, if you're planning on taking any pictures, I'd like to ask for no flash photography.
Wait, I have more.
I have notes.
No.
Oh, that one's silly. Please turn off your cell phones.
All
that was just one that went straight over my head, so.
That's it?
I think that's it. So, without further ado, we'd like to introduce Sinclair Abramis.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.